The time has come, my dearest dear,
when you and I must part.
How little you know of the grief and woe in my
thank you.